Don't do this.
Oh, take God.
No. Music producers, come close. I'm about to give you something that will change your tuning ability forever. Most times, though, it depends on the artist. So what people do is, they just go straight to the channel and just impute auto-tune directly, and the voice will start to sound robotic, unreal. But there is a better way to tune your vocals. I will show you now. Let's get right into it. So let me solo the voice.
Otega.
A bit of bend on some notes. What you should do is simple. First thing to do is click the audio, open it, go over to VariAudio, then click edit VariAudio. It will analyze the audio and open it up. When you are done with that, you will notice there are two things you should do here quickly. Number one is this line. You can see the line is not in accordance. Number one, the line. Number two, the key of the song.
Otega.
So these notes are together. This is Re. And it's, so the song is on the key of C sharp or D flat. The first thing is adjust the notes to their correct key. But it won't stop there. Step number two, alight the particular ones you want to correct. Come over here to correct pitch. Drag it to 100%. It will take it to the point, to the correct point where it ought to be. Number three, if you notice this bend, these lines, they ought to be accurate. Some needs to be straight. It depends on the vocal line the person is singing. So, but at this point, it's supposed to be
oh, re, fa, mi.
I'll come over to this point that is a bit higher than the rest. Some people will just come and they'll just drag the cuff to start sounding unreal. There's another way to do that. Just come over here, activate your cut icon. You can get it from here, or you can just hold on up or just alternate, then go back to the way you can then cut it. After cutting it, straightening the back, you find out that the wave will straighten a bit. That's not all. You can cut it, you can cut several. Like this part that is a bit low. You can cut it, and also you can cut as much as you can and straighten. So lastly, what I'll do, I will expand this note a bit. I will just straighten it a bit, all these parts. Aha. So let's hear it.
Otega.
Fantastic. Now this
Tega
is farmy. You have to notice the point where the notes are different. Now that the note is on one wave and it is
farmy Tega.
So I'll play it again.
Tega.
So I think it's from this point. So I'll cut it here. So this is my fa and this is my mi. So I think there's a big note here. So I'll still cut it again. I'll cut this. So I'll take it from Ray. So let's hear it now. Alright, this is Ray Do. This is where I'll stop. And this is a bit of accelerando. So you have to be careful here. Cut some portions. I'll cut all the low parts, then straighten everything together. So see this note. Bring it down. Alright, so let me play everything together.
Otega.
If you want to go further to impute or to tune, that will be fine. So that is a simple way and a simple trick on how I do my pitch correct. There are many other ways that people use. Some drag the notes, get it up and down, but I just felt there is a better way to get a rich sound, other than just making it sound unreal. And it is different when you are trying to strengthen the notes of an Afrobeat song or an hip hop song. If you are doing a gospel song, this is a good way to correct the pitch and put a bit of auto-tune and lower it a bit. Let me add auto-tune so I can hear. So if I add auto-tune, put it on, then reduce the return speed, then play it. You just see here a professional work. This vocal strength will be very, very hard.
Otega.
And it's also pronounced. So thank you very much. If you find this helpful, please click the subscribe button. That is the only way you can encourage us to do more videos. And also share, like, and comment. If you have any questions, if you don't agree, please put it on the comment section. Thank you. I will see you next week for a brand new tutorial. Thank you. God bless you.